Screen TV, brought to you by TCU Financial Group. We'll help get you there.
We're on 52-0 shutout in the Labor Day Classic. Did you ever see this coming?
Man, we prepare to do stuff like this every week, and it always don't happen. But when you're up like that, we got to continue to put your foot on the gas. We play together as a group, special teams, offense, and defense. When you come together, anything's not liable to happen. It was a great team victory. We prepared all week, and we had a great outcome.
Take me through the block punt. Have you ever gotten that free of a pass to the punter before?
It was wide open. It parted open like the Red Sea, and I just had to expect the block, and it was there for me. I didn't expect the ball to go that way, but it went that way.
Easiest touchdown you'll ever score?
Possibly. Hopefully.
And what happened on the pick?
Oh, just, you know, we got good pressure up front, and the quarterback, you know, he was scrambling, and he was just trying to make a play, and I happened to be there to make the play for us.
Took a pretty good shot there, but I think I was being more cautious than anything. I didn't want to risk it. We pretty much had the game in hand, and it was an opportunity to get Drew some quality reps against a pretty good defense. So, it all worked out for the best.
So why did you come out?
I was pretty sore, first and foremost. It's my shoulder, neck area, and we'll see how it goes.
No, I
don't think it was an illegal hit. I just think I was dealing with a guy who is known as a hard hitter, and I saw him coming, so should have been a little bit smarter and went down.
As it stands right now, do you think you could go next week if you had to?
We'll see. We'll see.
Yeah, anytime you can get some experience, like we talked about at BC, it was good. But, today you got a little bit more live experience. They were coming with more zero and cover one. So, they put some pressure on us. We made some throws, made some catches. Offensive line did a good job. And, a total team win. Obviously, the defense played outstanding, giving up 0 points. Like I said, total team win, coaches, staff, down to the players.
While the score would suggest your time is mop-up time, it certainly wasn't that for you because you got some considerable reps.
Exactly what you said. Anytime you can get, quality reps out there, it's important as a younger quarterback. So just got to keep working, look at the film, and get better when I can.
This game seemed to have a little bit of everything, from the block punt to all kinds of weird plays. You recovered a kickoff. How does that happen?
Man, I couldn't. I'm lost for words. It's just, I guess, some kind of mystique here in Saskatchewan, man. That we got to build from it and keep it going. And you can never draw it up that way. I put money. Nobody can draw it up the way that the game went on. But I mean, like I say, when you're on this end of it, we'll take it.
Your first sack in the CFL. What happened on that play?
Basically, it was a call, and basically the guard went away from me, and I kind of ricocheted off of him. I was able to get him down.
How good did it feel to get on the board there?
Oh, man, it's always feel good to get your first sack, in a different league. I'm used to getting them, but it never gets old, so feel good.
How do you feel about your game today? It seemed like you had a little bit of a slow start, but you seemed to find your legs as the game went on.
I think today's game, it wasn't necessarily for me a big thing. It was more of a, you're going to grind this out and keep hitting them until the game's over. And that's pretty much what I did. Just keep knocking them short yards out, and eventually a couple of them broke and some of them didn't.
Chris, do you feel like maybe you turned the corner today finally on the drills?
Yeah. Last week I went through one, but had a really good bounce back and had to finish off the game pretty well. And, I had a few opportunities today, and we were able to capitalize on some first downs.
When Darian left the game, he's pretty much in control. What do you say to Drew Willy when he's going out there in his first, not a cleanup situation for him?
I think Drew really, really handled it well. He came into the huddle, and he was very confident. Came in, he knew what he was doing, made the right reads. He made plays out there.